Everyone keeps signing up for new AI tools, but your Mac already has one hidden inside. Apple baked ChatGPT level power directly into macOS for free, but the streets lives in a menu almost no one ever checks. This isn't an app, it's not a browser tab, it's everywhere. I'm Celia Rosalyn M, and this is Building Chaos, where I share real honest tips on building products and automations faster and more efficiently. And today I'll show you how in just 2 minutes your Mac will have ChatGPT with no subscriptions and extra apps. We all know the pain. Every time you need ChatGPT, you're back and forth between apps. You're writing an email, need some help, so you stop, open ChatGPT app, type your question, copy the answer, close the app, and paste it back where you started. It's clunky, it breaks your focus every single time. Sometimes you even forget what you were doing. Then I update to macOS Sequoia 15.1 and discovered Apple's new writing tools. It's important that you're sure that you are on version 15.1 or newer. Then you go to System Settings, Apple Intelligence, and Siri, toggle on, and that's it. You don't even need a ChatGPT account to start. Apple's got you covered for the basics. If you already have an account, a plus one or a free one, cool. But honestly, you can skip the login for now, and I'll explain why in a sec. Once that we have enabled Apple Intelligence, you can go and open any text in Slack, Notes, even the mail, highlight a sentence, right-click, and look for writing tools. You have different options like proofread, rewrite, summarize, but the best one is Compose. That Compose button, that's basically ChatGPT in an Apple costume. Just keep in mind that this only works with text. You cannot upload files or generate image here. It's all about making your writing faster and cleaner. Say I'm about to send a Slack message, but I'm not sure if my grammar is off. I highlight the text, right click, writing tools, compose, type correct, hit return, and half a second later, I've got a polished version ready to send. But I've taken it a step further. I built a Mac shortcut and it literally took me 3 minutes and hook it up to a keyboard shortcut. Inside, I stash my top prompts, correct text, email answer, YouTube comment, LinkedIn comment, Slack message. When I hit the shortcut, a tiny menu pops up. I pick one and the prompt is copied in the clipboard. Then we go to the sentence, the email, the text we want to correct, and I added another shortcut that skips the right click completely. It jumps straight into writing tools, compose. So I don't have to do right click, scroll, and click compose. Just with one button, I get the writing tools feature. I paste the prompt that I have in the clipboard, 2 keystrokes, 0 friction, and a ton of time saved. Now, here's why I don't connect my ChatGPT account. If you connect your ChatGPT account every time you use writing tools, it creates a brand new chat thread. I like to keep my ChatGPT conversations organized. In this case, I'm not trying to continue a conversation. I just want my text fixed. So I just prefer to not connect my ChatGPT account. I just keep everything snappy and clutter-free. Let's go with another example. Let's say I get an email saying I've got a client meeting next Monday and I just want to reply quickly. I highlight the email, hit my shortcut, answer email, type something like, great, see you there. And that's it, the reply is written and ready to send. No overthinking, just done. So the secret's out. Free ChatGPT is already sitting inside your Mac, and with one tiny shortcut, you can use anywhere. If this saved you a few minutes and you just discovered this hidden feature, hit like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Happy building!